trying to be professional. I don't do that. You know, I'm trying to be professional with this man. I don't do that. I guess that was a good answer. Yeah, you know, for, I don't do that. You know, he said, well, what do you do? I don't tickle balls. I had never tickled my own balls. What would that happen? Would I put some oil on my fingers and tickle your balls? That don't make no fucking sense to me, man. And I had never even thought about tickling my own balls before this point, y'all. So after the day was over, I was so fucked up. I went home, I was in the shower, and here I am trying to tickle my balls in the shower, y'all. Now, I don't know, fellas, if you ever tried tickling your own balls. But this is not no sexy shit, man. That shit had my ass itching for like a half hour.